And now for the mousse. Using a hand mixer, like this cracking Kenwood K-Mix, whip 250 mils of cold thickened cream until it holds a stiff peak. This is not ready. It should look like this. And as I said before, don't use light thickened cream. Now, alternatively, you can use a benchtop mixer like this. Add the chocolate custard and gently fold in until combined. The folding ensures a light, fluffy mousse. Pour over cookie base, then smooth the top with a spatula. Chill in the fridge for 30 minutes until it's set.